Yes, sir, we've really had good success with rehabbing some of the wells that were now over 20 years old. They've all, we can rehab very well, are back in operation. Henry, I think you have one new well online now, getting ready to do the testing in preparation for a second well to accommodate that current.
We've got the first test well that has come through with flying colors, good water quality, good quantity. We're in the process of doing the second test well right now. They're going to be starting up this month, I think. We've rehabbed three wells, had excellent results. Actually, I think we've rehabbed five wells and had excellent results. We've got two more to do. We're going to program that. Those were already in good condition, so we're going to do them at a later date.
Well, we've got two wiggles.
We've got eight wells.
We've got eight wells.
I'm sorry, we had eight wells, but we had to abandon two, so that's why we're doing the two new wells to bring it back into an eight-well field.
In the same field?
Yes, they're all in the Freedom Park area or in the water treatment plant site.
Nelson, you remember back in the early 90s, we prior to the plant being built there, the city actually acquired about 280 acres. Yeah. And the plant sits on about 30 of it and the related equipment to the plant. And the other 250 acres is, of course, where Freedom Park is and the improvements we've made. But scattered among that other 250 acres are these eight wells. So they're spread out over a large tract because you never want all your marbles in one basket in the event, you know, you have a water quality problem in one area. So part of this is normal. Rehabbing the wells that are reaching their life expectancy. And then we did have one well that had surface water, so it was infiltration. Somehow or another, surface water was getting into the ground, and so that well was shut down. It'll be replaced by this new well, and then we needed another well just for the growth of the system, just more people, more usage. You know, we're approaching 4 billion gallons of water usage now in the city each year that all comes from that well field and that water treatment plant. That's a lot of water. It cost about $20 million to build the plant, and there was $20 million spent on it around 2003 to take it from a 15 million gallon plant to a 22.5 million plant, and it ultimately could be designed to a 45 million gallon a day plant. So yeah, it's a major investment.
I want to echo some of the same sentiments as my fellow councilman Yost.